Listen up, I have bad news.
Who's that?
Shit!
Gunshot?
Anybody?
Who is this?
What's going on?
Don't make me search the whole place.
No, can't escape!
No!
He won't go far!
The city is crawling with the Duke's men. I don't know that ship, but maybe the captain can help.
Show yourself!
Come here and fight, coward!
Came here to warn the... Lord Protector, forgive me for saying it, but you look like death warmed over.
It's been an unusual day. There's a coup underway.
Thank you.
Something's not right, but it seems familiar somehow. I remember this endless cold. Where are you? You might as well show yourself.
Corvo, old friend. Do I even have to say it? You've lost another Empress. I gave you my mark for a reason. I wanted to know what happens when you take an honorable man's life away. When you push his face down in the mud. What will he do, given the chance? And what a sight it was. You gave yourself over to blood and terror. Gave it everything you had. Then you spent 15 years making sure it wouldn't happen again. But now it has. And this time, you know where it leads. Will you do it all again? Where is that good man now?
Save my daughter and win back her throne. Jessamine, if all I can hear are the last echoes of your voice, that's enough.
Only the last of my essence, with you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms.
Delilah, really? Jessamine's sister?
Delilah slit a man's throat for a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age, all in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. but I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
Just when you think you've got it all figured out, just as you're starting to relax, you look up and there are wolves at the gate. Wolves with red muzzles, hungry for your insides. Everything has turned to shit. Last time I saw Karnaka, I was just 18, boarding a ship bound for Dunwall. It was dawn and I'd been up all night dancing.
You're up.
All right. You've explained part of it.
We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready. Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
The old city must have changed a lot.
Off we go then.
One more time, old friend.
Security's too tight. The Grand Guard have...
Dreadful Will. No, it's not on the registry. Maybe one of the recent importers from Warwick.
Let's give it a day or two. If she's still there, I can ask a friend who's with the Grand Guard to take the squad on not to search.
You got enough to worry about.
Now your face is covered. The Grand Guard. Let's see what you got. Now I gotta be on
the lookout. Man, I can't believe it. I'm supposed to be somebody else.
Hello.
Why?
Fellow Sir Cody. Why? In the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement.
I'm getting tired of the sound of my own voice.
The former Empress, Emily Caldwell, and carried out by the former Royal Protector, Corvo Attano. The Grand Circonian Guard will be stopping and all foreigners and new workers Carnotta.
Man, not this time, you bloody fly, Stardust.
If you found this place, I'll trade with you. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
I need a nap.
Can't afford them?
Something that might interest you. I promise to make it worth your while. Come on. Give me a minute of your time.
Hunted by half the people in the Empire. Part of me welcomes the fight if they find me.
Please?
I told you what would happen if you reported me. I warned you.
Please, you gave me no choice. Please?
Guess what happens next? I told you what would happen if you reported me. I warned you.
Please, you gave me no choice.
Please? It's too late for that, Rapallo.
Wall of light from the time of the rat plague.
We're conducting.
What's You're not supposed to be.
What?
Dig deep, brother. Remember that the profane seeks.
Murder! Call the Grand Guard. Guards! Someone!
Rising from burning bodies, an entire city crying out. Now it's happening again. Welcome back. Welcome home. People like you and the Crown Killer are a part of places like this.
sleeping again last night.
Who's there?
I think I heard something.
Who's running around over there?
Somebody's seen something. Now we're all on edge. I hope it's not a rat. A stone wall for all they listen.
Without limits, the Abbey is at war in the fight to save your eternal spirit. Hey, who is this?
Hey, you!
Come here!
No, no, no.
Careful! What's going on here?
Time to execute the blasphemer!
I have him in sight!
He can't escape!
Brothers, let's Revenge! Come on! Let's have a fair fight! To the Abbey.
Think you're being quiet?
Keep trying!
What? I'll have a look around. For even the lowliest labor that is rigorous.
What's that? I'm here! Stop!
Is someone there?
Find looking for a fight?
I'll get you.
You are so dead.
Wait, who was over there? Strange.
Dog's breakfast the whole thing. But who's gotta clean it up? Me. Of course. As always.
Hello?
What's going on here?
End of the road! Wait, where did you...
It'll be that sadistic crown killer.
Oh,
try. Surrender.
Pretty sure I saw someone.
Hey, who is?
You are so dead.
We're looking for a fight. Hey!
Smell heresy on you. But strictures. I know you're here somewhere. What's going on here?
More Grand Guard soldiers. Lapdogs for the Duke. Attermeyer's station. This should take me out to the Institute.
You hot! Come back here!
What are you waiting for?
You better pay for his death! Oh! You bastard! No!
What's that?
Huh?
Oh, no. No way!
Attermeyer's station. This should take me out to the Institute.
One of us is dead. Player on the left! Somebody's down!
I'll have a look around.
Nothing like here? That.
Let's see.
Attermeyer's station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Something feels wrong.
Could I imagine that?
No, I'm sure.
That's a sword.
Me!
kneel down to your...
Someone paper there is dead!
Too fast, chat. Way too fucking fast. I didn't even put it on hard, bro. Like, what the heck? Hopefully y'all can hear me better. I need health.
What are you waiting for? Think you're scaring me?
It's not something bad. You know, maybe it's nothing.
What was that?
Just revive, no revive tool. Died too many fucking times. I don't want to do that, but fuck you, me.
Attermeyer, my best chance for tracking down the Crown Killer. Place used to be a solarium on the Idle Ridge where they flocked for rejuvenation treatments. It was founded just after the plague hollowed out Dunwall a decade and a half ago. Alexandria Hotitia is chief alchemist. And whether Anton Sokolov is still there or not, she's going to give me the answers I need.
Am I good? Like at the game or what? Yeah, I'm okay. Just a little bit of anxiety, you know, if you know what I mean.
Grand Guard personnel.
I know that shit, right? Wait, you're the first person to fucking message. I don't mean to breathe that hard, but you know what I'm saying? I'm guessing you probably played this game before.
Someone there?
This? You are supposed to be here! Take it!
I'll probably just run.
Take this! Come on!
Nope, nope, didn't run. You can? How's that? You wanna tell me? Go ahead and let me know. Hey, thanks for joining the stream, bro. Hopefully my mic sounds okay. I got a shitty, it's not really a shitty mic, but it gets the job done. Go to the left, there is a little platform. Like when I first start. Hopefully I'm on the right side. Let me know if I'm on the there. Flower looking thing? This? No, that don't look like a flower. Okay, I'm looking straight right now. This thing right here.
Did I imagine that? No, I'm sure.
Oh, this right here? How the fuck do I get up there though? It might be hard, but damn it. Gotta wait for my freaking thing to heal up. What's this, like maybe like a smaller platform? Maybe like right. I can't stand on that. That's stupid. Wait, what about this right here? No, that ain't working, Fuck, I might be here for a minute chat. Fuck. Oh, I was so close. Thank you. Yeah, I got that shit. Hell yeah. Damn. Thanks for the freaking tip, bro. What? The thing out here, right here? I'm up on the right place. Oh, good, man. Oh, you're just copying everything? I think you never leave that of mine. See, there's like a whole bunch of these freaking things around. I should be grabbing them, you know what I'm saying? Maybe I can jump up here and run out. Ah, then through here. I also, in that door, there are two guards. There's another door with the horoscope's key. Down here? Near that door? That was only one guard. Who the hell? Where's the other one at? Got the key. Don't know why I broke that, but okay. Now do I go downstairs or do I go up on top of the roof through that hole? Oh, I just fucking wasted that. To the first? Ew. But grab the flare. Grab the what? I can use those. In the blood fly room. Oh god. What if I throw this at him? Did I just fuck up? I think I fucked up.
I've never seen blood flies this bad.
Okay, what else is in this room? That right there? How do I get in there without getting hurt? At your feet. Okay, that. Fuck you! I got you. Nice. Oh shit. Is there any more anywhere? I mean, they do no damage. I got a grenade. I hate fucking looking at those fucking things. Oh shit, where'd that one come from? That one just popped out of nowhere. This bitch. go in here, right? No. Wait, be right back. Alright, I'm waiting. Can't get to me, fuckers. Can't get to me. Seem to be doing a good amount of damage. I hate these fucking bugs. I'm safe in here, right? There was two people on my live stream, bro. That was the most people I had on here so far. Hey, what's up? You're back. Shit, I'm just getting started on this Twitch video stuff. Then I'm downloading the videos and putting them on my YouTube channel. Oof, excuse me, y'all. Is there another one up in here? Look at this shit. It looks so gross. Like, oof. This crap is nasty. There's another one down here. What the hell is in here? You can sprint a little bit more slow. Pace rule. What's down here? I hear something chewing on something. So tell me, what makes you want to come on the live, or on my stream, bro?
I'm sorry.
Really good.
I should know that.
I'm here to ask you about something.
Do you cover your face because you were hurt? The afflictions you treat here are more common than anyone likes to admit.
I'm not here for treatment. I'm looking for Anton Sokolov.
Yes, he was here for a short time. The troop took him away to see Kirin.
Girl, don't interrupt me.
Do you?
Well, I'm trying to talk.
Do you hear something?
Yeah, you're loud now.
The crown killer. The name came from the newspapers. I'm afraid I don't.
Skipping this.
Yes, tear at me.
Chat, did I just do something bad? Am I able to kill her or not? Do you know? What, like fucking 1,000 grenades or some shit? Fire no! I did do it the hard way. What's the easy way then? What if I shooter 6 times.
I've gotten something under my fingernails again. What was I working with?
I need a download bit.
You'll pull my teeth for that! Hit harder!
Oh, I did it. Bro, you said this was hard, bro. This ain't hard, bro. This was not hard. Here, I need to download Discord real quick, bro. Discord. Go on the Play Store, download it now. We made it one shot. What if I do that? Ooh, look at that. Gross. I'll take that thing. Where do I go now? In here? How do I get to the back exit? Do I go back through here? I'm guessing. Yeah, that's what it seemed like. You still in the chat?
Go back to the boys, monster!
Watchtower.
Shit, I'm fucking stuck.
You've been found guilty of standing in my way.
He's wounded. Let's finish him.
Is that a gunshot? Can't see any way to reach him.
Oh, you just eating. Alright, real quick, I'm gonna log into my Discord real fast. If I can even remember my fucking login and shit, you know? Yes, I'm human. God damn, this breathing shit's fucking me up. Heck. Use the password manager. This might take a minute. Please click each image. Dude, what the freak, bro? Look, I just sent something to my email real fast.
Payment for all the throats you ripped open.
So I can't look at your messages on my thing yet. So let me go ahead and sign in the Discord and I'll look at your stuff. Just finish eating. I need to make a new password real quick. I healed, bro. I don't know if you saw that or not, but I healed. I hate it because this load up is slow. who the hell is Buffy, bro? Okay, I can't log in.
For all the throats you ripped open.
My Discord. I got one email. All right, bro. Hang on. I'm trying to get there. Okay, creating a password. I'm gonna put on my birthday. September. Yeah, I was born in September. I'm 21 years. That looks like a bowl of coffee. Allow friends. Skip. Now let me real quick add a profile picture. Oh. I did not fart. That was not me. Can you get banned on Discord? Alright, if you can hear me, add your username in the chat for Discord. If you can still hear me. It blurred out whatever you were trying to say. You got a username I can type in? You want to send your thing in? Oh, I got 5 followers now, bro. Thank y'all so much. I know 5 is not much, but 5 is enough. 5 is enough to keep going.
How does it feel?
Yeah, how does it feel? Yeah, this is way too gory for kids. As soon as you can. No, bro. Bruh. Y'all know what I don't get? I'm not even on. That's your username right there? I think I added you. Did I add you?
How does it feel?
I just sent you something. Is that you? Do this stealthy. So that you text me in the either my chat or
Hamilton. Someone said he went nuts working the night shift.
Yeah, locked up somewhere in disease treatment for his own safety.
Oh, okay,
the janitor here is
fucked. You aren't going in.
Bro, I'm not on hard mode, bro. How is this hard? Like, is there any other secret fucking things I need to know about? Shit, probably. You know what I'm saying? Excuse me. I won't be able to hear the game, but yeah, sure, we can do that.
Payment for all the throats you ripped open.
ready now?
Yes. Let's head out for the dreadful whale.
You didn't find Sokolov?
No, but I killed Hypatia.
You what?
She was the crown killer. The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her. She wasn't even aware of it.
And Sokolov?
He's been moved to the home of a man named Kirin Jindosh.
The Duke's grand inventor. They say he's a genius.
They die like anyone else. I need Anton Sokolov.
Back here, safe and sound. How did that old fool come to mean so much to me?
Ramsay and the Crown Killer. Two pieces of the puzzle. More to go. Megan must be up on deck.
need to go get Sokolov.
To look on the world, I see so much. Once, nearly all things were hidden.
It's time to go get Sokolov.
Ready?
Let's go.
All right, let's get underway.
agenda.
Insane child empress is gone. The ancient Delilah's on the way.
I'm getting tired of the sound of my own voice. It's like I'm talking through a stone wall for all they listen.
Royal protector Corvo Atano escape.
Guard, go into the place and see it.
Tomorrow.
What's going on here?
You there?
I need your help.
I bet this one's carrying you.
You aren't going anywhere.
Go.
I bet you've been living a sigh.
This is shit.
You can't go anywhere.
I've been fighting.
What?
We're not done with you yet.
Fell out of bed. It's not common knowledge, but traveling by ship horrifies me. jelly and our bones settle in the muck. For those poor fools who make their trade on the waters, I wish them luck. Shaconis is a land of tall timber, fierce winds, and deep silver mines. Leave the ocean for those with no other choice.
What are you covering your face for? Keep the dust out?
No!
You there! I need your help!
Think I've spotted...
What's going on? Time to die, old man!
This one!
He won't go anywhere!
It'll be that sadistic crown killer.
When the Vanguard go into the place and see it packed solid with blood flies, they burn the building to the ground. And the ones on either side.
They may just smoke.
You there! Either we need your help!
Shooting at us! What happened here? Shit! Oh, shit! Time to die, old man. He won't go anywhere.
You finally know your place. It'll be that sadistic crown killer.
When the Vanguard go into the place and see it packed solid with blood flies, they burn the building to the ground.
You there! I need your help!
Someone's shooting
at us! Is down!
be that sadistic crowd killer.
Vanguard go into the place and see it packed solid with blood flies. They burn the building to the ground.
You there! We need your help!
Hey, go over here!
Give us what you got!
I'll kill you!
You'll be that sadistic crowd killer. No.
Vile trickery in the so-called Royal Protector Corvo Atano escaped. And he's here among us. I'm sure of it. Scheming and hiding. Be vigilant.
When the Grand Guard go into the place and see it packed.
No.
Someone's on field.
I need help.
Call the Grand Guard.
Someone
help
me.
Go ahead, sit down! That's not right!
You there! I need your help!
Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time.
come to this world 15 years ago. Some part of me remains, but the world seems strange.
see Jindosh's mansion from here.
Show yourself.
Nothing, then.
Thank you.